Crafts and stuff. I really like that part.
Bible stories, and we did stuff that we were learning about.
My favorite part of Sunday school is the crafts that we do, and we put the money to the Zoni Christians, and at Christmas time we gave them books.
I also like the skits that we've been doing outside out there with Mrs. O and Mr. O. I really like the skits. They're a lot of fun.
Naaman, when you went back to your land, what did you do?
I have a lot of songs to sing, like God is so good, I lift my eyes up, and a lot of other things.
And we talk about the stories after the story.
We talk about the Bible stories that we did in big group. You had to do one way that you used your hands in a kind way, and one way you used your feet in a kind way, and one way you used your heart in a kind way. And you draw down the picture.
We went outside and we planted some plants, and there were like flowers and stuff, and this spring they've already came up and they look beautiful. Special things that we've done in Sunday school is visit Shuddens. We gave them cards and flowers, and we told them our favorite Bible verses, and we gave them some things to eat, like cookies, and yeah, stuff like that.
Probably visiting the Shuttons.
Kind of sat and talked a while, and it was really fun to get to know them.
We made cards for the Shuttons, and sometimes we do games.
I also like the story times, like the one that we're doing right now. And I like Sunday school very much. Yeah.